For this particular tap, if you have this, this is what you do. First, here are the tools we will need. A screwdriver, a hammer, and my wife's nail file. We're gonna go into here this tiny little bit and then pry that out. And then as long as you keep doing it, it'll come out. Give this a clean later. Now, if you're trying to take it out and it hasn't fallen out and you wanna just make some adjustments, unscrew this screw all the way. And then all you have to do is pull. And that's what it looks like. It's just gripped on by force onto these grooves. Now you can unscrew this. Now that you've undone the cap, let's take this and we're going to unscrew this, but not all the way, just a little bit. Enough like this, okay? Now we take it off. Now this needs to come off later so you can put it on. That's why we unscrewed a little bit. Enough for you to tap this out with a hammer. Now I didn't unscrew this very far, so I'm gonna unscrew it a little bit more. Just like this. Enough so that you can get a tap on here. So this is gonna be hard to get out, but you can always tap this out like this. And now it's come up, it's loose. We can unscrew it the rest of the way. We can take this off now and clean this if you need to. We'll put this aside. We'll need that later. This we can put over here. Now we can undo the wall cap. This over here. The reason why it falls off is because of this ring. So what you want to do is firstly put this back on. Now if this little black cap came off, just put it back in. Now you need to screw this in here like this. I think it's anti-clockwise for this one. I'm gonna use this very handy nail file. Gonna use these little grooves here to turn. Get that pretty much all the way in. This isn't coming out now. You can push this back in. And we can push this back in here like this. It should snap. And it's not coming off. We can now screw this back in. Not too tight though. Just enough. Too tight and you won't be able to get it out next time. Replace this cap. And there. The tap is now working and back on.